the best drug for our brain. That is true also for adult, but it's even more true for young brains. We have a huge, a tremendous plasticity in our brain, especially in the first period of life. The environment can change the brain, both the intact brain or a brain, or even more, a brain with problems. Brain lesion or genetic disorder are not a destiny for a human being. The destiny is made of what the environment can do for the brain.